friend, this really happened to me. One night last week, at about 9:30, I took a shortcut home by an abandoned mine. Now I'm a man with nerves of steel, but my hair stood up when I heard her squeal. Millie the Ghoul coming out of the mine, and she grabbed my arm like a clinging vine. Just when I thought my end was near, she kissed my cheek and called me dear. Give me a shot of antifreeze and some Beatle records, she said. Then she started doing the slossing and the stomp in the Popeye. Well, I just stood there and throwed some jelly beans at her. I stood like I was in a trance as Millie the Ghoul continued to dance. I tried to run, but I was froze as fire and sparks shot from her toes. I tried to reason with her. I said, "What's a sweet young thing like you doing out here all alone?" Then she seemed to go wild. She pulled a surfboard out of the mine and started beating me over the head with it. "Take that, you masher," she said, and her eyes glowed like red coals. Suddenly she stopped and said,
"I love you."
Then a chill went up my spine as she started to drag me toward the mine. "Let me go, I'd do anything." Then she stopped and said, "Let me hear you sing." So I gave out with a few bars of "Does Your Monkey Do the Dog," which only made matters worse. Started to wail at the moon above. Then she looked at me and said,
"I tell you, I'm in love, yeah."
"Not with me, lady." I tore up the road with a yell and a roar, ran in the house and I locked the door. "Now take my advice and don't be a fool. Stay away from that shortcut, or you're gonna get caught by Millie the Ghoul." Just a minute. Somebody's at the door.
"I said I'm in love."
"Oh, no. Let me out of here."